What's up everybody? Today I'm going to show you 5 really easy b-boy moves everybody can learn from at home, so let's get it started. The first move I would like to show you is the baby freeze. Usually when people start breakdance or b-boying, they start with this freeze, and this is also why this freeze is called baby freeze. It is considered therefore as one of the easiest freezes, as you'll have to learn them in the beginning to have a good foundation for more difficult freezes. The cool thing about the baby freeze is that you can play with this move a lot. Instead of, for example, doing the normal baby freeze position, you can straighten both legs, you can use your elbow, you can be on your head, you can be in the air. It's basically up to you and in which position you feel the most comfortable. There are plenty of variations in this move, so just experiment a bit and find your best position. And you can learn the baby freeze in just a couple of minutes. Because I'm right-handed, I'm going to show you all the moves in the direction I learned it, but if you're left-handed or you feel more comfortable in the other position, just mirror everything I do. In order to do the baby freeze, you put your left knee on the ground, you put your right leg up, you take your arms and put the right elbow to your hips, you put the left elbow to the knee, and you really stick to them. You put your hands then flat on the ground, and after that, you put your head on the ground. And then you elevate your legs up, and then it's basically very easy to hold this position. And as I already said, you can vary very much with the leg position or with your arm position. For example, when you're in the normal baby freeze position, you can straighten both legs, you can use your elbow, you can go on your head, you can, I don't know, go on your shoulder, you can twist your legs, and you can basically do whatever you like and find the position which is the most comfortable for you. The second move I want to show you is the helicopter. The classy move of b-boying, the helicopter is a very smooth and dynamic movement which looks pretty cool and can be combined with a lot of different moves from b-boying. The cool thing about this movement is that it's really very easy and you will have no effort to learn this move, and I will show you how. So first of all, you straighten your right leg while your left leg is close to your body, then you make this hook position while you are on your right arm, then you go on your left arm, you jump up with the left leg while the right leg is still on the ground, just like that, and then you just make the same movement again while you make the circle till the end until you're again at the front. And if you repeat this step a couple of times, it will be very smooth and it will look very cool. You can also do the helicopter the other way around. That means you can straighten your right leg the same way you did it in a normal helicopter. And then instead of going into the hook to the left direction, you just can go to the right direction, just like that. From here, you can do the same thing. You can jump up until you're again in this position. And when you do that faster, you have also a very smooth movement. The third move I would like to show you is the kick up. I already made a video about how to do a kick up under 5 minutes in 3 simple steps in another video, which you can find in the link above. If you want to learn the kick up, you just have to go on your back, especially actually on your shoulders, then you press your knees towards your body, and then while you press up with your arms and with your upper body, your legs make a rainbow movement to the ground. The fourth move is the backspin. And the backspin is really the classy movement of b-boying. Like, when you ask someone, what do b-boys or b-girls do? Then the most will reply, yeah, they're like spinning on their head or spinning on their back. And the backspin is exactly that. So let me show you how to do a backspin. The backspin definitely also requires some exercise, but if you do it continuously and if you think about the technique, this move will be no problem at all. While spinning on the head is a bit too difficult for this video, I'm sure that everybody can learn 1 to 2 rounds of backspin in a couple of minutes. You can learn backspin easily in 2 simple steps. The first step is the kicking with your left leg from this position where your right leg is straight and your left leg is bent. You kick in the position or in the direction of the right leg while you go on the right elbow, just like that. Look at my right arm. If you have this first step, you basically then continue doing this movement, but from this position, you put and pull your left leg up while the right leg continues spinning in the right direction. And you go on your shoulders. It's a bit much, but let me show you. From this position, we go up with this leg. The right leg continues spinning while we go on our shoulders. Don't make the mistake to pull with this leg too early, because first of all, you have to collect some momentum with this leg, and only when this leg reaches this position, you're allowed to move this leg. And this leg does not have to continue the movement in this direction, but the left leg has to go up, just like that. And the fifth and last move I want to show you is the two-handed air baby or the frog. This move is pretty easy. You basically put your hands flat on the ground and straighten your arms completely while you put your knees towards your elbows, and then you go up and to the front while you balance yourself, and then you press or push your legs up and hold this position for a couple of seconds. This move is pretty cool, but to be honest, it doesn't look very aesthetic, so we will make it a bit more beautiful with the two-handed air baby. So basically, you go in the frog position, you relieve one leg, and then you just try to balance this for as long as possible. In the beginning, this is a bit difficult because you need some body tension, and this is completely normal that in the beginning you will not be able to do that. To make this move a bit easier, you can also go on your head. You can also start directly with the two-handed air baby. You do not have to make this transition from the frog to the air baby. Alright guys, that was the video of 5 easy and cool b-boy moves everybody can learn. I'm completely aware that some moves are a bit more difficult than the others, but if you train them regularly and you do that a couple of times, it will be really not a big deal, but that all depends on you, but it's definitely possible and it's worth it to learn it. Alright guys, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.